them soul cages. Nice bit of ammo.
Soul cages destroyed, Siteki will lose control over her demon pet. What ho, strange brigade. Now you know what to do. A refuge in the afterlife. Just the place to rest up and rearm. Yes, arm yourself with this beauty, brigade. Ah, yes. This'll help sort the blighters out.
For your impudence, death will be too good for you. I will unleash such evils upon you that you will die before the end.
Leave it now!
Hey, how novel.
Well, it's no copper, but it'll do.
Thank you.
Strange Brigade. No telling what damage it can do when it's angry. Brigade, the end is in sight.
Oh, ammo!
What's this? A weakness, perhaps? Can our heroes now damage this sinister soul cage? fantastic.
Don't mind if I just what I need.
Heavens!
Damn it! Go back! I am your mistress! You must obey me!
The Queen of the Damned, doomed by her...
Demons.
I say, what an astounding occurrence.
Mind how you go, Your Majesty.
So what do you think? An even trickier yarn than the occasion of the dread pig idol of Tierra del Fuego?
Oh, don't remind me. I still can't look at a bacon butty after that one.
Speaking of which, I've worked up quite an appetite. Who's hungry?
And so we leave our heroic chums to their richly deserved repast, bringing this rollicking good yarn to an end. For now, join us next time for yet more terrifically terrifying tales and sensationally exciting stories of The Strange Brigade.